Let's go find old Shatterhorn.
A hornless Kirin. I wonder what happened to it. Yes!
Well, well. Look who came out to play. Now we're getting somewhere. Time to figure out what this Kirin's all about.
That Kirin may be injured, but that doesn't make it any less dangerous.
Thank you.
So we can continue with the investigation.
Thank you. Hey!
Nice work, which
seems like the...
What do you...
I know you're dying to know more about this Kirin, so you're coming along.
All right, Teach. We're all here. Tell us what you discovered about Shattered Horn.
With pleasure. First, we examined its mane to determine what it fed on and when. Then, we analyzed soil samples. Our conclusion is that it came from the Guiding Lands.
What? How did it get from there to here?
It's a good swimmer. It is an Elder Dragon. Traveling great distances is not out of the realm of possibilities. Setting that aside, the question of why this Kirin has lost its horn has a much more startling answer. The damage to its horn wasn't born from a small wound that eventually caused it to splinter. No, no. It was broken in a split second, twisted to an unusual angle by some In other words, something snapped the Kirin's horn.
Admiral, we know that when incredibly strong monsters invade other habitats, their presence forces weaker and the influx of fleeing monsters. And do you think this might be one of those cases?
It's possible. There's only...
Well...
Just promise me you won't get in over your head. And if you get into trouble, leave it to the fit.
Ah, don't worry. All right. Time to rock. Set up...
Yes, sir.
I'll head out first and scout. Don't keep me waiting.